Thank you. omnes vitam ab miserum, calamitate navali in mari Baltico septentrionali facta.
Miserere Domine, miserere Domine. Thank you. Thank you. Plenty good room, so choose your seat.
Sit down.
I would not be a backslider. I'll tell you the reason why. Cause if my Lord should call on me, no, I would be ready to die. I know there's plenty good room, plenty good room, plenty good room in my Father's kingdom. Plenty good room, plenty good room, so choose your seat.
Sit down.
I would not be a liar. I'll tell you the reason why. Cause if my Lord should call on me, no, I wouldn't be ready. I wouldn't be ready. I wouldn't be ready to die. I know there's plenty good room, plenty good room, plenty good room in my Father's kingdom. Plenty good room, plenty good room. So choose your seat.
Sit down.
Oh yes, I'm on my way. Gospel track. Yes, I'm on my way and I can't look back. Cause I got my head on the gospel blow. I'm bound to wear my heavenly crown.
There's plenty good room, plenty good room, plenty good room in my Father's kingdom.
Plenty good room, plenty good room. So choose your seat.
Sit down.
I said I'm on my way up the gospel track. Yes, I'm on my way.
Thank you.
now to the end of the concert. We only have one song more for you. It's another spiritual, Joshua fought the Battle of Jericho. Maybe you know it, in a very nice arrangement of Jonathan Rathbone. I don't know what my fantastic and dear colleague Mikko Sidorov already told you in Finnish, because I cannot understand the language. But imagine that these people behind me from all over Europe only met a week ago. And then we did this project together, and we are so happy that this is not really the end for us, because we are traveling to Tallinn also to the Olomouc Festival. I hope we have brought a nice and good and warm and musical evening for you, and we will sing with all our hearts now Joshua fought the Battle of Jericho.
The Battle of Jericho. Kiitos arvoisa yleisö, ei näy yleisö kappale. Olemme menossa tosiaan Viroon ja haluamme teille vielä kutuskreikin. Sitä on arka yleisö, eli heräs sydäntä, mistä voidaan olla tämän kappaleen myötä. Haluan toivottaa teille oikein lämmintä kesää. Tämä on ollut hyvin merkillistä, että tuodaan näitä etelä-eurooppalaisia myös Suomeen ja todella tämä lähes yhtä lämmintä, jopa lämmintä kuin heidän kotimaissaan. Mutta oikein paljon kiitoksia, että tulitte tähän konserttiin ja kiitos paljon. Oikein hyvää kesää.